Many African women treat their skin with chemical products to try to lighten it. The majority of these products are both strong and dangerous.
The problem of skin lightening is not a real problem. If we look at the percentage of women who do it, it's very low. This doesn't come from Africa. The products sold to these women are always products made in Europe or in the United States for them. So I'll turn the question around. How long will we continue to be the world's trash heap?